Have you seen a lot of conflicting messages about climate variability and trends in the media?
Do you want to make your own informed decisions about the greenhouse gas effect and the impacts of climate change?
Are you curious about how management professionals make complex decisions about our natural and cultural resources using future climate projections?
I'm Dr. Eleanor Martin.
And I'm Dr. Renee McPherson.
And welcome to Managing for a Changing Climate. In this course, we will gain an understanding of the physical components of the climate system and how climate can naturally vary over time.
Then we will learn about Earth's past climate and about the drivers of past and current changes within the climate system.
Since we only have one planet, climate researchers cannot conduct lab experiments to study the impacts of changes to our climate system.
Instead, they construct complex computer models that represent the physical interactions of our climate system in order to test their hypotheses.
So, we will learn how these climate models work, as well as how to interpret the variation in the model output.
We also will discuss how this output can be incorporated into decision-making on the local and regional scales.
We will hear directly from guest instructors from the research and management communities to discover the impacts of a changing climate on multiple sectors, such as the economy, policy, ecosystems, and human systems.
We also will learn how these impacts affect natural and cultural resource management issues and understand how decisions are made under uncertainty.
Each year, exciting advances are unfolding, both domestically and internationally, in the world of climate science and policy.
So by the end of this course, we will be poised to understand both the content and the importance of these new developments and be ready to manage for a changing climate.